you have any idea what my home life was like, growing up with six sisters who look exactly like me? It was like I didn't even have my own